Chapter on the Aqiqah with one sheep. Muhammad bin Ali bin al-Husayn narrated that Ali bin Abi Talib said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, had the Aqiqah for al-Hasan with one sheep, and said, 'O Fatima, shave his head and give the weight of his hair in silver as charity.' He said, 'So I weighed it, and it was the weight of a dirham or a bit of a dirham.'" This hadith is graded Hasan, or good. Comments: it is inferred from the study of various narrations that giving silver in charity which is equal to the weight of hair is preferable and appreciated. Al-Mughni, volume 13, page 397. According to an authentic narration, two lambs for a boy and one for a girl are recommended for sacrifice on the day of the Aqiqah. Sacrifice of one lamb is also allowed for the boy in case of tight financial circumstances. Al-Mughni, volume 3, page 396.